Discipleship comes in many forms. Even our weekend services, when we gather as one community to worship and hear the word of the Lord being preached. That's discipleship. One of the boldest methods in which we can demonstrate how we are made more and more like Christ is through baptism. We are so proud of all the Grecians who have gotten baptized this year across all our congregations, from Nexus to our Filipino ministries.
让我们把掌声送给他们好吗? 随着受洗,他们也成为了我们教会的会员。欢迎来到恩典堂的大家庭!
Today, we are excited to hear from a Grecian who got baptized this year.
是的,让我们来听听Sheriff分享他如何接受主, 并迈出脚步接受洗礼。
Hi, I'm Sheriff Tan, and this is my testimony. Before I knew Christ, my life was monotonous. Life appears meaningless to me. I was generally uninspired from a young age, and being a straightforward person, I was not well received by others. As a result, I have very few friends. But this did not affect me because I believe in self-sufficiency. In July 2021, I was invited to be a practical assessment partner by my sister Yvonne and Jean as the facilitator in a conversational evangelism course. During the session, they learned that I have actually accepted Christ in my teenage years, and that was when I realized I was a Christian and a child of God since young. I was once lost, but now I'm found. I thank God for His love for me, that He found me and brought me back to His kingdom. So I rededicated my life to follow Jesus and was led to say the sinner's prayer. From then, I decided to start my spiritual journey by taking the Alpha course. During the Alpha course, I was able to get a lot of my questions answered, and the conversations improved my understanding of the Trinity and the Lord's salvation. In December 2021, I became a member of Bishan Charity Grace Group. Their warmth and acceptance made me feel as though I had found my place in God's family. The kindness and care I received was wonderful. I began weekly Bible reading with Sarah and Jean. They helped me to understand the gospel and address my questions. They guided me with sincerity, patience, and diligence. When I feel inadequate during the learning process, they constantly affirm me. They urge me to practice praying, and Jean will recommend other courses, such as Growing in Christ and Baptism. She will take the time to explain the course's aim and how they will contribute to my spiritual development. She guided me on both courses, and despite her busy schedule, she will make an effort to check with me and to ensure that I'm able to follow, assist me when I'm unable to do so. In addition, I was invited to join the usher ministry and serve Monday. I was apprehensive as a weekend night shift cab driver because I was worried that I might not meet my weekend earnings goal. Consequently, I would have to drive till 6 a.m. the following morning. This will leave me little time for sleep before Sunday service at 11:30 a.m. Despite this, I choose to give it a try. Since I began serving in the usher ministry, the majority of the time I'm able to meet my earning target by 2 a.m. In light of these experiences, I can attest to what Sarah once said to me. When we do what pleases the Lord, He will not shortchange us. In fact, the Lord did not shortchange me, but multiplied my time so that I can serve in His church while also meeting my earnings goal. Praise God. Hallelujah. Finally, I would like to share that my grace group enjoys food fellowship and outings greatly. Through a year of support and affirmations from them, I've learned that I enjoy baking, and I love baking for them at our fellowship gatherings. This is my expression of love for them. All of these have added fresh meaning and purpose to my life. Through the study of God's Word, the practice of communicating with Him, and the fellowship and support of my grace group mates, I desire to cultivate a close friendship with our Abba Father, the Creator of the universe. All glory belongs to the Lord. Thank you very much.
哇, 赞美神的确有许多方式可以让我们在生活的各方面变得越来越像耶稣基督。门徒训练其中一个重要关键是祷告，无论是私下还是一起的祷告，祷告总会改变属灵气氛。 Amen 吗？
Our weekly prayer meetings called J333 is a continual reminder for us to call upon the name of the Lord and to wait upon Him. Our Meet God campaign with a focus on prayer and fasting is a new initiative we have included as part of our church's discipleship.
是的，新年将至，让我们一起与神相会，一起祷告，一起服事吧。我们可以参加恩典小组，我们也可以一起参加课程与研讨会，学习如何将神的话语应用在我们的生活中。我们为一起在课堂和研讨会上的学习感恩，在那里我们不仅学到了更多关于上帝话语的知识，并且更了解如何活出他的话语。今年发生一件振奋人心的事情，就是退休会的回归。在我们所有从小到大的会众中，
That's right! We were so thankful to have an opportunity to gather as one extended Grace family. Let's stay excited for Grace Retreat 2023! Our Grace family is growing! Alpha has been so helpful in easing people into our faith and our church. Did you know that we conduct Alpha in both Mandarin and English? Let's hear from Sharon on her experience in attending Alpha this year.
Hi, 大家好，我是雪人，这是我的见证。感谢主今天能在这里和大家分享我是如何经历上帝和让我的家庭和谐。在30年前，我初次认识主耶稣，是朋友带我去教会。第一次认识上帝，当时觉得好玩，年轻人在一起玩游戏、烧烤、露营，可是我还是对神的话语有所怀疑。渐渐的，从经常去教会变成了偶尔去一次。来启发之前，我感觉自己是一个被爱遗忘的人，没有人关心我，充满了负能量，时常抱怨先生、孩子，每天除了做工回家，生活空虚寂寞。我的先生在家里是个不爱说话的人，严肃的人，没有仪式感，有心事也是放在心里，跟孩子们也不说话，也不会和我沟通。而我也是内向的人，夫妻应该是无话不谈，而我们是无话可谈。参加启发后，主耶稣的慈爱感动我，他通过不同的人来关心我、爱我，让我有了正能量，心中有了爱。慢慢的，我看到先生的许多优点，他勤奋工作，生病也不舍得拿病假，他不爱说话，但关心家人，他也没有什么不良的嗜好，默默地为家庭付出。圣经说，总要彼此包容，彼此饶恕，是上帝帮助了我，培养了爱心与宽容。结婚20多年，每年的庆祝只是在我生日的时候，先生会买一个蛋糕，到了晚上，我自己把蛋糕拿出来，插上蜡烛，先生在房间看电视，孩子们在玩电脑游戏，我就自己准备好，然后等他们出来。他们可能是因为害羞，生日歌也是我自己一个人唱，没有过生日的喜悦。认识主耶稣后，今年的生日不一样了，先生给了我意外的惊喜，他邀请了姐姐、弟弟们以及姐夫和弟媳们，还预定了餐厅，没有让我知道，也叫来了不太愿意参加聚会的儿子们一起为我唱生日歌，让我有个温馨愉快充满爱的生日会。 感谢主，他应允了我的祷告，我不再孤单，我的生活也变得充实喜乐。我们是上帝所爱的儿女，他会陪伴在我们身边。当我们哀伤孤单时，他会赐福给我们。正如主耶稣已应许，我就常与你们同在。感谢赞美主。